Okie dokie. Today I'm in the big city of Tularoso, New Mexico, which unlike Rio Doso, they do have a veterans memorial here. Today is day 8 of my 22 days of pushups for 22 days to honor the memory of the 22 veterans a day that commit suicide here in the United States every day, 365 days a year. One of those veterans was my son, Troy Alexander Green, in the year 2013. His brother, also a veteran, and my son, Ralph Allen Green, has called me out to do this challenge, and I take it up with honor. And Troy and Alan, I do this both in both y'all's honor, and I love you both. And all you veterans out there, keep the faith, man, brother. Somebody out there cares about you, and we love you. I'm doing all my push-ups in veteran memorials and cemeteries where I can find them. I'm finding out there's fewer to find than I thought there would be, because some towns, you cannot honor that which is not acknowledged. And some towns just don't put up a veterans memorial. Some towns put up huge memorials to basketball players and football players and jockeys and whatever else. People who are doing things for their own interest that make money off of it. But the veterans who go out there just for you and just for us and just for our country, in some places just aren't acknowledged. That's sad to me. We need to do better, America. With that said, I'm going to do my 22 push-ups, and then we'll take a tour of this little memorial. God bless you all.
They sent him to Asia to fight in a war. He came back home crazy and asking what for. They had him committed, oh, medals and all, to a mental hospital with rubber walls. They cut off the funding, oh, they cut off the lights. He hit the street running that cold wind. Now the streets are the only place he can call home. He seems oh so lonely, but he's never alone. He lies there holding his wild Irish rose. This crazy old fool in the smelly old clothes. He could have had something much better, God knows, than a half-empty bottle of wild Irish rose. Baby named Scarlet with laughing blue eyes has been in his wallet all way back since 65. So much was forgotten, oh, so far back in time, way down in the bottom of a river of wine. You know, they found him at Park Street, West 25th. They can't even find a heartbeat. Lord, his fingers are stiff. Just like they're all frozen, he's holding her tight. But the habit, oh, it's broken. This is Rose's last
souls in.